Each time you swallow, a chain of events involving several nerve pathways and 148 muscles is activated to allow what you swallow to be transported safely and securely from the mouth down to the stomach. All muscles must perform their task quickly and in the right order for everything to work as it should. Even in otherwise completely healthy people, some muscles can become weakened and cause a number of unpleasant symptoms. An example of this is weakened musculature in the part of the diaphragm, the root cause of heartburn, dry cough, and mucus in the throat, among other things. Weakening in the lips, tongue, soft palate, and muscles of the pharynx, on the other hand, leads to other problems, such as difficulty swallowing or snoring and sleep apnea. The only way to strengthen muscles is through exercise. The problem we have is that the muscles that we need to exercise, we can't access at will. No matter how much you want to tense your lower esophagus or your gastroesophageal junction, you can't do this voluntarily. These muscles are controlled solely by unconscious signals from the autonomous system. This is where IQoro comes in. When you pull forwards with the IQoro, the lips, tongue, soft palate, and other organs are stimulated, and the nerve signals are sent up to the brain. In the brain, the signals are sent on to activate all 148 muscles in the swallowing chain to start working intensively and powerfully. The muscles build strength and the nerve pathways issue commands to make the muscles work both quickly and in the right sequence. When you release from your IQoro pull, all your muscles relax again. After a training session, all 148 muscles have been trained intensively. With IQoro, you strengthen both the nerve signals up to the brain and down to the muscles, which must work together when you breathe, eat, and swallow. IQoro is simple training for complex and vital functions.